Hello. So we need to take a break from technology, from all the Zoom meetings and Skype and FaceTime and everything that we've been doing on our computers to give our eyes a chance to adjust to natural light and to regain balance. So what I want you to do is you could look out a window as you hear me cueing you to what I want you to see. Look out your window and feel the light coming in. I'm going to do it from the window that's just opposite me. And I want you to find a triangle shape. Maybe something that's not so obvious. Could be how two branches cross together. Maybe it's two power lines. Notice how your gaze has to open out to see the whole before you can hone that triangle shape. Now find a circle. You'll feel a shift in your focus and how your eyes are working to find a circle. Find a diamond shape. Be creative. What can you find? And then lastly, let's look all the way up to the top right corner. Hold it. Close your eyes, look down, keep your eyes closed, and then bring your eyes to look to the upper left corner. Open your eyes, look at the upper left corner. Hold it. Bring your eyes to close, look down, look all the way down. Open your eyes, but look all the way down your face, all the way down. Close your eyes. Let your eyeballs go all the way up. Look up. Like you're looking up into your brain. Keep going. I know your eye muscles are feeling it. And close your eyes. And now look out again, straight out the window. Find something that is furthest away from you. Find your focus there. Breathe in, breathe out. And there you have it. How do you feel? Feels good, right? So bookmark this, comment below how this feels. See if you can remember to do it a few times a day and help your eyes out so they don't get strained and burdened from all of the backlit devices that are happening in our lives right now. Thank you so much. Take care.